Viewer discretion advised.
Addition didn't work.
We have to keep trying.
Hey guys, what are you doing?
Me and your director are trying to look for the newest Tiny Toon to join you, cause...
Awesome. Is it for the new episode titled Pterano's Flight?
Well, not necessarily.
Of course it is, Patchy.
Who's next on my list?
I think on the list is the three Wilbers.
Odd.
I can talk to a spider.
I travel through time.
I can even travel to Austria.
Good day, mate. Let's put another shrimp on the barbie.
Fine, but you guys are still booked for my winter formal, right? Two sets, free jerky treats, no brown M&Ms. I got it.
Exile!
Yeah! You even knew?
You'd put the auditioners to hell?
Why do you think I made it my one rule? I knew you couldn't resist. Now.
Who's next on my list?
Who the heck is that guy?
Well, that's my avatar.
Hey, how's it going?
Sure's a hairy fella.
I look good.
Sexy man.
Ooh.
Oh, he got the worst of it.
I think your avatar is quite good for today's episode. So, why don't you go and Pterano and Furrball Michael's avatar?
Oh,
why? How could this get any worse?
How are you with your Potty, please watch your beak when you talk like that. SpongeBob cannot tolerate language like that.
Not in SpongeBob territory, but in Looney Tunes territory we are.
Look at what you've done to our house.
It's ruined!
Irreparably splintered beyond repair.
It's no mistake, man. I didn't know I'd crash into your house like that.
Patchy. Who is that bird that crashes our house?
Cuz, I want you to say hello to my pretty Polly Pirate buddy, more like a pussy pirate than a Polly Pirate! All right, I'll take it back! Devo is too.
So, what brings you around to these parts?
The reason I'm here is because I have to watch over you three, while Patchy and Michael are gonna do something different!
Well, Michael, I'm only making men love her. All this auditioning and stuff makes me want to go shopping at the mall.
That won't be a problem.
Can we go there too?
Look, guys, Potty the Parrot is going to be watching you while we're gone. So that's a no, but I'll take you guys someday.
Really?
Really?
Oh, some cooperation from a president of the Looney Tunes fan club.
President of a fan club? That's it. Director, I have decided that while you and Patchy are gone, me and Pterano wanted to become presidents of a fan club. But how can we become one?
It's simple. If you're the
president of the fan club,
you think like a
president of the fan club,
you talk like a
president of the fan club,
you become a
president of the fan club.
Phrasing?
But in order to become the president of the fan club, you gotta be like Patchy, or like the director.
Hey, director. Is it okay if I take over your auditions? No, Pterano. You're about to fix the incident that Potty the Parrot made. You're also going to be with Furrball as one of the presidents of the fan club. Also, take my avatar with you, guys.
So long, my little scallywags. Me and Michael will bring you guys something when we come back.
Bye, Patchy! Bye, Director! I'll take care of these guys while you're gone!
What are we going to do,
Furrball?
I don't know. But all I know is...
Potty's
gonna kill us.
I too am also preparing for
our construction work.
Unbaked
Taco Bell.
Party, what?
Taco Bell.
No! Cookie! Party, no! Cookie! Get out of here!
Cookie! Give us a lick!
Back off, you pesky parrot!
I'm gonna fuck them crackers right in the crack of they cracker asses. Cracker ass crackers.
That parrot needs to stop cussing.
Fuck off!
Whoa!
Hey.
You got some acorns on you, kid.
Ever since you got a little sap, you're a total D-hole. And keep it up, and I'm gonna smash you to pieces.
Hey!
Give me back my
quesarito from
Taco Bell!
Potty? Potty? Where'd you go? Potty? You in there, buddy? Potty! Potty!
Get out of my house!
Having some fun now, are we?
Ooh. My heaven!
What do you like better?
The DC Fan Club.
Or the
Marvel Fan Club.
Or what, dare I ask?
The new name for our new
Fan Club!
I mean,
Looney Tunes.
Has got to go. Who wants to
watch something
they think is
Looney?
Not falling for that. I'm gonna go pop some coke.
I got it. How about the
Bob the Builder Fan Club?
How about the
Teletubbies Fan Club? Lion King Fan Club. Jungle Book Fan Club. Elmo's World Fan Club. Word Girl Fan Club. Pocahontas Fan Club. Twilight Zone Fan Club. Chucky Fan Club.
No.
You're right, too scary.
The Amazing World of Gumball Fan Club.
That sounds like a fantastic idea.
Get on my back for ball. We'll leave Michael's avatar here with Potty while we go to Walmart to get all of the gumball merchandise. We're gonna be the director's bestest friends.
What follows is a brief construction montage.
Come on, for ball. Our fan club awaits.
We hope you enjoyed this brief construction montage.
Let's get this over with.
What's up, my fellow YouTubers? This is for ball the cat, along with my faithful assistant Pterano.
Hey, how's it going?
And say hello to Michael's avatar. We are the official presidents of the Amazing World of Gumball Fan Club.
And today, we are going to do
an episode of The Amazing World of Gumball titled The Procrastinators.
So ladies and gentlemen, what you're about to see in this video is
Michael's avatar.
And also everybody's first ever debut in
an episode of The Amazing World of Gumball. Toronto.
He is holding a new iPod 5th generation, which he owns, with better the HD quality. We're gonna have the best
Amazing World of Gumball episode
in YouTube history in our channel.
Wait, what did he just say?
He said he wants to kill himself.
Okay, one brief moment.
I'm very depressed right now. I'm just very depressed.
I can't bear to stand the suspense!
So passeth a worthy opponent.
Amen.
Alright, I've,
killed Michael's avatar.
And now I've went to McDonald's and got
me and Pterano two Filet-O-Fishes and two M&M McFlurries.
Well, thank you!
For ball.
How nice of you!
So without further ado,
let's begin this awesome
Amazing World of Gumball episode.
What are you doing, guys?
Oh, it's you again.
What's with you and McDonald's food? Eat healthy, healthy is good for your bones.
I don't care.
Can't you see we are in the middle of our own fan club video?
Scott, if you're gonna make a fan club video, you better make it good like Patchy's.
Of course we are making it like Patchy's. We're doing an episode of The Amazing World of Gumball.
What the hell is The Amazing World of Gumball?
Just watch.
I'm a bun, I'm a bun, I'm a tasty, tasty bun to be baked and kneaded. Oh, how fun! You can have me with breakfast, have me with brunch, you can have me with your dinner, you can have me with your lunch. I'm a bun, I'm a bun, I'm a tasty, tasty bun to be baked and to be kneaded. Oh, how fun!
Suck my parakeet titties! That shit's not bussin'!
Well, this sucks.
What do you mean, bussin'?
This disposable trash of the internet must be dead to the eternal pit of hell!
For ball.
Think about this.
We must pretend that The Amazing World of Gumball isn't a thing anymore, so that the director would forget about that show.
Okay, yeah, great. You go do that. Not. Yeah, I said not. That's how serious I am. We cannot piss
Potty
off any more than we already have.
Oh, come on.
I'm thinking there's no reason we can't keep this little incident between us, eh? Mistakes happen, and it's not your time.
Besides,
Potty's already high on cocaine.
What was that?
It's funny you should. I mean, see the.
For ball.
They're onto us!
Let's get out of here.
Come here and fight like a man! I'm coming for you!
Back! On ya!
Now that didn't work.
Hold this for me, will you?
Screaming will get you no-
Which one of you fellers is the real Dirty Dan?
I am.
Toronto!
What means?
Okay, Greenhead Larry, now you get yours!
You're in trouble again. But this time,
the director
is here to save you. And now everyone knows why.
Nobody's gonna help us.
Then this is it.
Damn thee from the depths of hell, I stab at thee!
The director's home. Quick, Potty, get rid of that pistol. Hey guys, we're back from the mall.
I hope everything is alright in this house with my little pussy parrot Potty.
Oh sure, sure, of course we will. Yeah, we will. Absolutely.
Anyway, and the director got you with some things from the mall, and I also got Charlie's for you to eat for lunch.
Thanks, Patchy, for what you gave me. I'm satisfied indeed. The last one we saved for my avatar. Where is he? Oh, he's sleeping upstairs in a bedroom. I'll go upstairs and show you.
Well, this should be good.
Wakey wakey, frosted flaky.
Oh shit, it's got a dead body!
I'm gonna throw up.
My.
Who is responsible for this?
You maniac!
You've just killed my avatar.
Darn you! Darn you, heck!
Don't you mean...
Listen, director.
Don't talk! You can tell it to the cops, because I'm calling them right now!
No need. We heard it all from this living room.
Then arrest this murderer of his hair!
All right, come with us.
What are you doing? Take your hands off of me. You can't arrest me.
Director.
Please reconsider.
You will not go anywhere with
Furrball
from now on.
But director.
You don't understand.
Furball's my best friend.
Come on. Now, you gotta believe me.
I did.
Believe me.
I think
Pterano
dislodged one too many rocks with his skull.
Hey, not only your avatar is dead, but someone put cocaine on the table in the garage while we were out.
Take him away.
Oh, I don't know how long he's gonna stay in jail for, but I hope he'll come back soon enough.
You're right.
But it doesn't change what he did. And he must be responsible for that.
That's right. Potty.
You have been a very bad
pussy parrot.
I'm just going to have to teach you how to behave. Now you're going to have to live with me and my sister.
Look what we made for you! Yes!
You a little spoon!
Oh, yum, yum!
A stove is a stove, no matter where you go.
A patty is a patty, that's what I say.
A grill is a grill, this is surely so.
And fries should be fries either way.
But this grill is not a home. This is not the stove I know.
I would trade it all away if you come back to stay. This kitchen's not the same without you. It's just a greasy spoon.
Without you.
Bye.